It's Miss Lala. Today I have such a fun art class planned for you. We are going to be making our very own chalk paint. And you can go outside and paint on the sidewalk. You can also use this on paper, but it's a little wet, so you probably want to just do it on the sidewalk outside. Okay, but first, before we get to the recipe, maybe we should get our hands warmed up for art class. Are you ready? Okay.
Gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Wiggle my waggles away. I gotta clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta jump,
jump,
jump, jump my jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. And wiggle my waggles away.
Wake up!
I gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. And wiggle my waggles away. And wiggle my waggles away.
Give yourselves a round of applause. Now what do we do? What did you say? What do we do next? That's right. Three deep breaths. And one, two, three, now we've turned on our brain for creativity. Click it on, click, click. So for our chalk paint that we're gonna use outside, this is what you'll need. Are you ready? I'm positive you probably have these things in your kitchen. First thing, cornstarch. Second thing, water. Food coloring. A tablespoon measurer. And a muffin tin to mix your paint in. And you can take this outside and use it like a palette. Okay, so go get all your supplies. Cornstarch, food coloring, water, muffin tin, tablespoon, and come back here and meet me. And we'll mix up our paints and then we'll go outside and paint. Okay, see you soon. Go get your supplies. Okay, boys and girls, here we are. Ready to make our chalk paint. This is our recipe. We have 2 tablespoons of cornstarch, 4 tablespoons of water, and food coloring. So I'm gonna make a couple of these colors right here, and you can see how it's done. Okay. First, for the cornstarch. I think it might be easier if I fill up all of these right now. 1, 2. So I did 2 tablespoons in each section. Now I'm going to start with the water. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'm starting to make some bubbles. There's almost like a chemical reaction going on. I can hear it. Can you hear it? So next is my food coloring. I'm going to start with purple on the top, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's start with 7 drops and see how far it gets us. You'll probably need a spoon or an old pencil or a paintbrush to try and mix this up. I'm going to use You can even use plastic spoons if you like. Okay, let's see if we can get this to stir up. Isn't this beautiful? What a pretty, pretty color. Wow. That's very purple. You really probably need to really try and stir this. It's hard. You might have to ask your mom or dad to help you. In fact, what a good idea is to just do this whole thing outside. I'm not outside yet, but I'm gonna be taking this outside and I'm gonna paint with my kids on the sidewalk. You'll be able to see us. My kids came to art class. I don't know if you all remember meeting them, but they're such nice kids. I have a son and 2 daughters, so I have 3 kids. All right, I think this one is pretty much mixed up. Seems like it, at least. That's a really nice color. I love the purple. Ooh. Okay, let's try it on this white sheet of paper, maybe. And when it dries, it'll feel like chalk. So cool. Wowzers. Okay, I'm gonna mix up the rest now.